Good day, I'm your humble narrator Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play That There Legend of Grimrock on this here PC at about 11:30 at night. Yes, I'm literally doing this shortly after I did my nightly exercise and watched Reefer Madness for like the fourth time. Just want to quickly warn you, if you're expecting a long video, you're going to be disappointed, because, as I said, it's pretty late, I'm pretty tired, and I've got a sore throat. The only reason I'm actually doing this is because, well, frankly, my computer's going to be on all night anyway, so I might as well be rendering another video to upload tomorrow night, rather than having to record it during the day and render it during the day, which will leave me not being able to do anything. As an unrelated note, just a quick thing about Reefer Madness, a joke I only recently noticed in there is that there's a little sign right at the end of the movie that has like three townships. One's like Steelport or something like that. I know that's from Saints Row 3, but it's like, you know, it's two very generic names. It's like 50 miles, 40 miles. And then there's another one that's precisely 420 miles. And if I'm not mistaken, 420 is something of a has some relevance to the kind of pot smoker subculture, as far as I'm aware. I can't remember what, but I think 420 does have some relevance. And also, the town that's 420 miles away is called Trippin' Falls. So, bit of a dodgy job. I know it's a really dodgy job, I liked it. Right, there's another Cthulhu wizard down here. Let's show them why you don't fuck with British people. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Christ, there's two of them! We may be mildly fucked, ladies and gentlemen. Make that massively, unbelievably, unconscionably... Yep, fucked that up. Did not go well. Actually, oh, there's one there. I was gonna say, that guy did seem, almost worryingly okay with just kind of getting shit thrown at him. Oh. Ah, shit, got me a little poison. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fucking Christ almighty. Piss off! Go away! Jesus! Thank Christ that there's a life crystal, like, just here. Bloody hell, that would've... Yeah, that would've been a fucking turn up for the books, though, wouldn't it? Save again, because frankly I don't have to go through that. And, we can... For fuck! Piss off! Bastard! Greaves of Valor, can't use it, heavy armor. Right, I just put safe once. Because I'm tired. Can't be arsed doing really extensive mapping jobs. Hmm. What lie in the dark? It just occurred to me, I'm just really slowly weighing Shrakar down with potions that I never use, or potion ingredients that I'll never use. There we go. Another longsword. Actually, let's have a bit of a rest. Oh god, there's nothing worse than talking when you've got a sore throat. Oh fuck. Got one of these. The broken mechanism controls the portal. From there we can escape. I am still too weak to move, but I'm glad you are making progress. I need to gather my strength so that we can leave together. Yep, let's just get this plague out of the way. Come on, cure yourself of the plague! You've done it before, you can do it now! There you go. Who's my brave little soldier then? Who's my brave little soldier then? Right, well, about 5 minutes in, I'm going to save it and end it, because frankly, my sore throat has gone considerably worse, probably because I'm shouting into a microphone. But yes, so that's going to be all from me for now. I've been your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. I'm fucking going to bed, I'm knackered. Good day.
So here we are in the Padawan Academy. Excuse me, Padme Academy. Fuck!
Just take a chill pill and pretend you're on Endor, baby!